Yeah. Benz.
What's that on that beat?
Hope. Yo. I was what it is, pimp.
Smoking till you go now.
Yeah. She was already on deck before I ever met her. Young Bob in the building looking like Hugh Hefner on his heifers. Man, I swear somebody better tell.
What's up, guys? Back with another video. If you're new, thanks for watching. Remember, give me a like and a follow. My channel is a little bit about everything, more about men's fashion, traveling, tips and tricks, and a little bit of everything. I have blogs, some concerts. So if you haven't checked out my channel, go down, check it out. I know you're gonna love it. Give me a like. But today we're gonna talk about my new pickup from the mall. I got some new Vans. I needed new Vans for a minute, man. So I got these. I was hanging out with one of my good friends. We were waiting to get into Dave & Buster's because we had to wait. And we were like, all right, let's go to Vans and check it out. And I've seen these before. I've wanted these for a couple years. And I was like, I'm going to get them, but I don't know. And I saw them in person. I was like, I need to get these shoes, baby. But when I got them, I could not stop doing this, bro. This is so much fun. But I got like the all dark blue ones because, I don't know, it just caught my eye. So right next to it was the all blacked out ones, and then they had some that were all like, I think it was this was the same color as this, and then this was like light blue. So if I really like them that much, I'm probably gonna get them. I tried them on, so comfy, super flexible. So like, I think these are skating shoes. So these get beat down, these will probably be my skating shoes. But yeah, man, so I'm gonna do three different outfits with these shoes. So let's get started, and let's do it, baby. Let's go.
Yeah, it does.